July 5th, Saturday, the day after the 4th of July. And there is Mommy right up there.
Look, smile.
Can't see you very well. It's kind of dark.
Do you want to see the puppies, Sean?
Yeah.
Should we wait till Joe gets here? You gonna wait for Joe?
The anticipation is just incredible.
Let's wait for Joe.
We haven't seen the puppies yet.
Can we wait for Joe? How about if we go inside and see if we can't find some
bubbles? The puppies are in here.
Should we go
inside? And no one has seen them yet.
And see if there's some bubbles?
No.
Okay.
We're going on pause now while we wait for Joe. But I can always show you my new car. Just got it off the lot.
The camera. Yeah,
yes, it's a Corvette.
Video, which is audio visual.
Got some puppies now.
Yeah, that would probably be good. Sadie,
puppy.
Come in the house.
Sadie, inside.
She chewed through the rope
come
yesterday.
On, inside.
You two guys stay out.
Let's do this.
Come here, Sean.
Puppy.
Yeah, let's do this just so they don't scratch, okay?
Puppy.
Come on, puppy, puppy. Come on. Who's on the phone,
Mike?
There you go.
Hi.
Are these puppies?
Yeah.
Say hi, puppy.
Come on, puppy, puppies.
A couple million dollars.
Hi,
puppy.
Nice. Nice, puppy.
Sean, walk down the
come
hill.
Come on, Sean. Come here.
Look at Sean. Come on, let's go. One, two, three, go.
Come on, puppy.
One, two, three, go. To go, to go. Then look, here come the puppies, Sean. Here come the puppies.
When you guys wake up.
Here go.
I cleaned the yard.
Look at here's the puppy. Hi, puppy.
Come on.
Hi, puppy. Here come in the puppy. Yeah. Here come the puppies. Come on, puppies. Come on, puppies.
Come on,
you guys.
To go, to go.
To go, to go. Come on, puppies. To go, puppies.
Sunny out here. I don't think you need to come on, puppy puppies.
Well, where are the puppies?
Come on, let's get the puppies. Let's go up here and say, come on, puppies. Come on, puppies.
I'll go to go now.
Come on, puppies. We're going to go to go now. Okay, here we go, puppies.
Ow.
Come on, puppies. To go.
Teeth.
Okay, come on. To go. It will bring the puppies. To go, to go. Come on, puppies. Come on, puppies. Come on, puppies. They're here. Look at them. They're here.
Oh, go play down there.
Yeah. Oh, look at the little puppies.
Hi, puppy. Didn't tell me.
He's okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go get the puppies. Let's go get the puppies.
Where'd they go?
Oh, look at
them.
Did the puppies like Joe? There they are.
Hi, hey, Joe.
Yeah.
Joe.
Hi, Mike, you want to see the puppies? You want to see the puppies?
Here, Sean.
Come on, puppy puppies. Come on. What are you doing?
To go, to go.
To go, to go.
Puppies.
To go, to go.
To go, puppies.
Don't you just want 10 of them? In the yard. Okay, Joe, go down so that puppies can
follow me.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
I doubt it.
Come on, to go, puppies. To go, puppies. Come on, puppies.
You know why? It's because it's sunny out here.
Oh.
Come on, it's over here.
Come on. To go, puppies.
Come on.
Come on. What about the deadheads you puppies are? Come on.
Oh, come on.
Look at Sean there.
Yeah, the puppy.
See,
puppies. Can you come over there?
Come on, you guys. Hi, puppy. Shoes on, it wouldn't hurt so bad.
Yeah, I've been trying to clip their nails.
Pied Piper.
Do you want your shoes on, John?
No.
Stepped on one.
Well, you have to show the viewers what you did, in fact, step on.
I killed it. I'm sure of it. That's dead.
Isn't it nice over here?
Yeah.
It just got this nice. The wind hasn't been blowing. Here you go. One second.
Mommy.
Yeah? I'll be right back, Sean.
You getting his shoes?
I'm going in there, Mom.
You want to go in there? What about the puppies?
When do we pick up their thumb, Michael?
Oh, God, I killed it again.
Okay. Was it? The problem is...
How many you want, John?
About 25 cents a piece.
Right. Hey, Michael. Hey, Mike. Hi, Mike. Did you eat cereal today? Did you eat cereal today? Hi, Mike. You gonna smile for me?
Yes, look at that. Look at that.
Are you smiling?
Has he been working hard, John?
Oh, yeah.
Bye-bye, puppies.
You want to say bye-bye, puppies? Say bye-bye, puppies.
Bye-bye, puppies.
Say bye-bye, Michael.
Are you leaving already?
And then goodbye to the puppies. Sean tuckered them all out. They fell over. All of them. They like each other. Bye-bye, Mom. There's the dad.
Bye-bye, Mom!
Bye-bye, Dad.
Bye-bye, Mom.
See ya.
Yeah.
Should we go now, Sean? Wanna go home?
No.
Okay.
I'll see you later. Woo!
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Kissy. Bye-bye.
This is October 16th, 1986. We have some distinguished guests from New England. We have John and
Bessie.
New. And we want to thank them for coming from Boston to visit us.
Hi, John.
Now, Bessie, what advice would you give to John and Mary? We know that you raised such wonderful children.
Yeah.
And,
Sean, come here, honey.
And we'd like to know what advice you would give to Mr. and Mrs. O'Brien here.
Daddy's taking a picture, Sean.
What advice would you give them?
Listen to them.
Oh, I don't. You're being modest. You're being quite modest.
Okay, they put the right foot in, they put the right foot in.
Well, we're going to take a break from our interview to
look at some dancing.
We're going to have a little skit.
Pokey pokey and turn yourself
from Sean O'Brien.
It's all about.
Yay! Okay, now do your foot.
Can you do the other foot? Sean, put your left foot in, you put your left... Here, come over here and do it, okay?
Oops.
Oh, Sean.
Come on, Sean.
Uh-oh.
You put your left foot in, you put your left foot... Uh-oh, did we lose you?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Well, who else do we have here? Maybe we should ask Grandma Anna what advice she would give.
Yes, we also have a very distinguished guest from Yakima.
Yakima, Massachusetts.
Yakima, Washington.
Known for her vegetable gardens.
And corn.
Anna McDonald. What advice would you give to Mr. and Mrs. O'Brien here?
Young Mr. and Mrs. O'Brien.
Yes, in regards to what, Bill?
In regards to raising these two good-looking...
Youngsters.
Like the little chubby young men.
Cooperation. Play together. Love together and pray together. Sean.
Sean, listen to Grandma Anna.
Sean, can you say God bless Mommy and Daddy?
What?
And Grandma Anna.
And Grandma Anna.
What about that?
What do you
Anna
say
you?
At night? What do you say at night, Sean? Thank you, God. Nice day.
I'm
Oh, you don't.
said he has to go to bed if he says that.
Well, just tell Grandma Anna what you say at night. Just tell Grandma Anna.
Yeah, just tell me. You don't have to go to bed right now.
Oh,
you do?
Can we have him go and sit with Nanny Noon? So
can you go sit with Nanny Noon?
Come on over here and sit with Nanny Noon.
Nanny Noon.
Nanny Noon.
And have your picture taken. Go ahead and go.
What do you say?
Go ahead and go sit over with Nanny Noon, okay?
Go sit with Nanny Noon for a minute, okay?
She's a famous author from Massachusetts.
She is. She wrote many, many books.
This is one
and she's with
whiny, tired 2-year-old that kept myself and John up all night long, and now he thinks he gets to go to bed.
Just a minute. This
wake up, Sean.
Wake up, Sean.
Wake up, Sean.
Wake up, Sean.
I'm hungry, Sean.
Can I sleep with you, Sean?
Wake up, Sean. I want milk in my bottle.
Hey, Sean, dress me. Dress me, Sean.
Dress me, Sean. Okay, love. Are we teasing you?
Walrus. Walrus.
What?
Walrus.
Walrus?
Yeah.
Who's a walrus? Are you a walrus?
He's a
okay. Pick him up. Pick him up. Bring him over to Nanny Noon, okay?
Let's go.
Boy.
He's quite a character. What's that? Oh, that was probably a good idea. See, now there's some advice that you could have given us.
That's right. Can you get Nanny Noon?
Well, I'll stay over here by you because he wants to get down.
I think, okay, jump over there.
You see, the advice that was given to us by Grandma Anna was to have Nanny Noon go over to Sean. Instead of having Sean go over to you. How do you feel about that?
Can a few people come on over here and talk to you?
Maybe you'd like to go over and go over by him. I want to get a picture of the two of you together.
Sit down here, Matt.
Come on over here.
Go and sit down here.
Oh, and we got Schaefer in the background, too.
Over here, Matt. We want you to sit over there so I can get a picture.
Too.
Yeah, go over there.
He
won't come over here.
Yes. Okay.
There. Oh. I can do better.
Get a wrap.
There you go. Did you have a good birthday party over in Boston?
He's almost asleep already.
Yes.
Are you asleep?
Can you say goodnight to Sean for us? Say goodnight to Nanny Noon, Sean.
Say goodnight to me.
Oh,
good deal. Okay, well, we're going to sign off now. Maybe we'll take some more pictures tomorrow when he's a little bit more awake. Say goodnight, Nanny Noon. Night.
Goodnight, Nanny Noon.
I love you. Okay.
You're sleepy.
Yes, he's sleepy.
You go to bed.
Okay, good night.
Good night. Good night.
Good night.
Night.
Good night, wherever you are.
That's all, folks.
Sean! Where's Sean?
There's
Sean! Where's Sean? There he is!
This is the end of October of 1986. And we figured we had so many pictures of Michael eating and sleeping then we'd better show you that he really can do other things. Like, he's a 7-month-old baby boy now, you know. And this is him walking. Yes, yeah, I saw it. Okay, let's see him laugh like crazy when you throw him up in the air.
Could this new health program be a health hazard for some people? Tuesday on 1986.
Whoa. Can we go like this, Sean? Sunrise, sunset. Sunrise, sunset. Sunrise, sunset. Sunrise, sunset. Sunrise, sunset. Sunrise, sunset. Sunrise, sunset.
See how happy he is. Okay, and now we will do the world famous crawling that we've heard so much about.
Okay.
And yes, and this is the 2-year-old into no. Yeah, there we go. Check it out.
Come here. Come on, Mike. Can Michael crawl? Can you show Michael how to crawl, Sean? Show Michael how to crawl.
This is about a week old.
There you go. Come on, Mike.
There he goes.
Come on. There you go. Come on, Michael.
Listen to the Seahawks in the background. Yeah, these are best friends. Yeah. That was Sean sharing his fireman's hat with Michael. Can I put on your hat, Sean?
No.
Yeah.
Come on, Mike. Mike, can you crawl? Can you crawl over here, Michael? Can you crawl over here?
He knows where the camera is. He's coming to the camera. Hey, buddy, uncle. Okay, now let's put him in his moon unit. You want to go for a run?
Whoa. Michael, can you crawl? Whoa. Okay, Mike, are you going to go for a spin in your moon unit?
Nope.
Looking at the floor?
I think he's on the floor.
There you go.
Three days ago, see, in my ear, That's really why I wanted to take these videos today. I don't care about these kids. I cut his hair too.
I can't get both of you in this picture. Sean, what are you doing?
Relax there, Norm. Get a rocket chair for you.
Sean?
We're watching the Seahawks get beat by the Denver Broncos. Did you want to have an update on the lawn?
Oh, certainly.
You go outside. Here. Well, we're going to show the lawn now because it's been planted for 2 weeks now. Very important history.
Whoops, I'm stuck.
You are stuck?
Yeah.
Wet out there, Sean. You're wet out there, right? See, the first part of this is on the other tape, so this is the first time on this tape. The lawn's been planted for 2 weeks now.
The swing set's still in the corner. We have a bit of a dip in the middle. The lake's still there. It's pouring down rain.
Yeah, very beautiful day in the neighborhood.
It's fall. You can tell because the leaves are on the ground. And here, I've started a garden along here. That much of it's planted. Where the wheelbarrow is not, of course. And there are the roadies in their new spot and the roses, to the extent that they exist at all. There are the ducks.
Okay.
And there are the other ducks.
And this will be bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Where's Sean?
Well, come here, Sean. We're going to say bye-bye now. To mommy. Come over.
Bye-bye, mommy.
Where are you? There we go, my boys.
My boys.
Hi, Sean.
Bye.
Bye-bye. See you later, alligator. Bye-bye. Oh, I'm pretty turned it off. Thank you, Sean. Bye-bye. Can you wave one more time?
You know where to turn it off.
Thank you.
is now December 19th, 1986, and we are at Michael and Sean's daycare. And there they are inside. So let's go inside and see who else is here. Here we are. And all the coats.
Whoa.
And there's Lucy and Ryan.
Say hi, Ryan.
Can you say hi, Ryan? Ryan. Hi, Ryan. Whoops, Katie was there, but she left. There's, hello there. Hi, you guys. Whoa, here's everybody. What? Everybody, yep. What is everybody waiting for? There's Sean. Who's over here? Oh, boy. Hi, Sean. Sean O'Brien. Hi. And there's Michael. Hi, Mike. Can you smile for mommy? Show me your teeth. Huh? And that's Jennifer. And there's Heidi. Hi, Heidi.
Hi, Mary.
And Lucy and Ryan. And there's Katie.
Hi.
This is Katie's daycare.
It's a busy day.
Okay, well, we'll wait and see who it is that everybody is here waiting to visit with. Someone here.
Merry Christmas.
Hi.
Hi there.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Is this it?
Yeah.
Hi there.
Hi, Santa.
How are you? Oh, why are you here? How about that? Merry Christmas. Alrighty.
So do I when I'm in the town.
How about that?
Bear.
Who's that there?
Big bear.
Santa Claus. Oh, boy.
That's
about
you.
This is Christmas morning of 1986, and Sean hasn't seen anything yet as far as what happened last night. They're just starting to wake up. I don't know how well this will show, but at least I can start with it. This is what happened, and we put some cookies out last night and some 7-Up or Bubbles. I'll turn up the happens when he comes in and the bubbles are gone and the cookie is gone. You some toys, didn't he?
A bear for me?
Uh-huh. And that bear's for Michael. Look at that big black bear. He's for you. On the red chair, that's for you too. Look at my Santa Claus brush right over there.
He bought me a chair.
Yeah.
Santa Claus.
It's just pretty dark.
Is it dark?
Yeah, pretty dark, Sean. Mm-hmm.
Merry Christmas.
It's Santa's helper. Merry Christmas, Santa's helper.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Mike.
Well, maybe we could open some presents.
Oh, boy.
Oh, did you puke?
Mommy.
Uh-huh.
I think this out.
Sure, that's Michael's toy, you know.
Don't put you on hold for a minute now. Did Santa Claus eat the cookie, Sean?
Uh-huh.
Wonder when did he come?
Is Santa Claus me up there?
Where? Up in the chimney?
Oh, yeah, up in the wreath?
And then what did he do?
He's a toy.
That's right.
He won't distract her.
Mm-hmm, that's
left. Oh, open up a billion presents. Goodbye, Mike. Goodbye, Mike.
Bye,
Mike.
Did you sit in the rocking chair?
Are you a happy boy?
I know that.
Oh, you want to take off your diapers?
Not very stable, but very happy. God, very stable. But oh, we're just starting to stand up. Oh, okay, well, this will be later.
Well, no, you don't
you
need to
put on a hat?
We'll just take your legs out.
My legs?
Whose hat is that? Ha.
Ha. Ha. Whoa.
First accident of Christmas Day.
Are you okay?
Trashed by the mother. Uh-oh. There's some nice pictures over there. Dada!
There you go, Sean.
This is the aftermath of the presents. Marissim. What's that, Sean? What is that?
What's this?
Truck. A truck.
Where'd you get the truck?
From the big out.
Oh.
Who brought that truck here?
That's the car.
Wait, let me see your shirt. Man, pull the shirt down here. Oh, that's nice. Mr. Bubble. Did Mike get one too?
Hey, Mike.
I got Mr. Bubble. I got one. You don't have one. Do yours right over there.
Yeah. Look what Mommy got. Yeah. Mommy got Mickey Mouse. And is Mickey Mouse going swimming?
Uh-huh. He's going that dinner.
Yeah, he's going right in the water, going swimming.
He's going down.
Isn't that nice?
Mommy.
Yes?
He's going go down.
Yes.
Just turn this light, won't turn on. And I got this radio, it's way over there. Beatles are on.
No, Dad, you can't touch that.
Very nice.
And the disciplinary.
Got some skis here.
Beautiful skis.
Very
we're
nice.
Gonna go skiing.
Yes.
We'll have to go this weekend.
And then my jeans right there. There's still more presents to open, but I don't know when we're ever gonna get around to it.
Well, here, let's see. Sean, I think Joe gave this to you. This is for Sean from Joe.
What is it?
I don't know. You'll have to open it up and see.
What's on the outside?
What's on the outside? What's this, Sean?
That cutters.
Yeah, can you pull this ribbon? Pull. Pull. Very good. Okay, let's take it off. What is...
We had a little trouble with the...
Dad.
Oh, thanks, Sean.
$10 million for Daddy.
We're still opening presents. Oh, do you got $10 million?
Here you go, Daddy. Here's some more.
Thank you, Sean. What are these? You know what they are? They're called lottery tickets. We're going to win $10-12 million with these.
Okay, Sean, let's
there
open this
Cruz
up.
McCruz.
My car. It's Christmas outfit on from Grandma Anna.
We're getting there.
Yay! There's a stand-up all by yourself. Stand-up all by yourself.
Oh, that was a good stand-up.
Yeah.
So happy the last couple days.
His ear infection is better, that's why. He's healthy.
Come on, Sean.
Come on, Sean.
I got my
cars. Oh, Okay.
You open it.
Aren't you going to open it?
No.
It's for you, Sean.
For you open it.
Ooh, what's inside, Sean?
Sit down, Sean.
No.
What is this? I don't know yet. Whoa, what is it, Sean? Is it a train? Railroad tracks.
Wow.
Yeah, let's see how this works. Oh dear.
Want to trade?
No!
This is what 9-month-old and 2.5-year-old boys do.
This is what mothers do.
Mommy! Mommy, are you open it?
I think Mommy put this together wrong.
I'm going to hold it.
Okay, I got that part done. Track switching unit. Okay. Oh, thank you. I don't know.
Help, I'm being attacked.
Oh, I see what the problem is. Well, this doesn't go like this.
I go.
You get too close, I can't take your picture. I can't even see ya. There, how's that? Is this baby and child? Yeah, it's looking strange. Say hi to the camera. Hey, Christmas! Oh boy, this looks like it's gonna be a lot of fun. Sean, where'd you get that train?
From Anna.
Nope.
From Joe.
I'm really having trouble here. Okay, well, we're gonna put this on pause so we fix the train because getting a little out of hand. I think they got it going.
Well, okay. Whoa! We crashed it over, didn't we? Okay, let's try again. Oh, we have a little interference being run now.
This kid's getting in the way.
Okay, got that. Go on. There, that go on there.
That was a hard thing.
Here, watch, we'll make it go around this way to Chuck.
Chuck, can you go stand on the other side of the table?
Chuck, stand over there.
Sean's got his own train. You can get closer to it if you want.
Start. Doesn't back up.
Whoa. It fell off the track, didn't it?
I can make it go. Whoa.
Okay, let's hook that one on. Okay, here we go.
Okay, goodbye train. As we leave the engineers of tomorrow to the train set of today. This is the engineer of yesterday. Kind of dark here.
Yeah, you know, you had for a minute, did you mess with the lights on that thing? On the other, it was better color. Oh, Michael's gonna try to play with it.
I don't.
You never.
No!
This is what 2-year-olds and 9-month-olds do to each other.
Just remember how young this started, you two. Bye.
Bye.
Say bye, Sean.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Merry Christmas.
Say it.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Hey, let's sing one song.
Yeah. What should we sing?
Maybe I should go turn down the radio. We'll sing one song.
Coming to town?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I don't want to.
We will. Oh,
you better
watch out.
You better not.
I don't want to.
Oh, you don't want to?
No.
Okay. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Oh, I forgot. We better not cry. I don't know the words very well, Sean. I need help. Can you help me sing a song?
Oh, we'll do that one part. He knows when you've been sleeping.
He knows when you're awake.
Oh, man. This is like the first time I tried to get him to walk.
He knows if you've been bad or good, so be...
Watching himself on TV.
Okay, forget it. We won't sing it. We'll
okay,
sing.
Say bye-bye. Merry Christmas.
No.
See it?
It's on now.
Merry
Sean.
Christmas.
Say
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Sing, you better watch out.
You better not cry. I tell you why.
Let's see. No. No, babe. This is awesome.
Santa Claus.
I want to see Jingle Bells, you guys.
Oh, Jingle Bells?
Yeah.
Okay.
Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells. Let's see Jingle Bells.
Okay.
Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells, Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey!
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Hey! Yay!
Yay! Okay, now it's Santa Claus.
He
knows.
You better watch out.
You guys, Santa Claus is not coming to town.
He's not coming to town?
No.
Okay, let's do it. He knows when you've been sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good.
Don't be good for
good. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Merry
you're in the dark.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh.
Bye. Oh, bye bye.
Bye bye, Mike. Mike.
Okay, let's eat. Mommy's hungry.
All right.
We're going to go home and open our chicken.
Christmas continued at the Brian's house.
Oh, what's Daddy going to say?
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
This is Daddy.
So,
oh, this is a trimmer.
Hi, welcome to the Brian's house.
Yeah, I live here.
Oh, thank you. Well, we just got here.
That's to fix your hair like that.
And Santa Claus is here. He's been here too.
And then, if you want to shave,
what do we got now?
Down at Warren and Westlake, they've got
this is a barber.
More stuff.
Mm-hmm. See if you want to shave like Daddy does.
You can buy the cream.
But first of all, you go like this and put your shaving cream on.
Where can you buy the
Okay, you put your shaving cream on.
Dark, pretty dark. There we go.
There you go. Okay, now shave it off with your shave. Oh, did you see that? That was standing up by himself.
Hi, hey, Mom.
Look at that. 1001, 1002.
I got this going now.
That was half an hour, wasn't it?
Merry Christmas.
Is there enough light?
We never know.
One of these very
Merry Christmas.
Look at all those.
Santa's little helpers are here.
Yeah, I'm
looking for us toys.
Hey, Karen. Oh, nice earrings, Karen. Let me see those.
I
want to
show you.
Boy.
Which are my favorite
Charles.
Ah!
Oh, it's rock and roll. That's Bruce Springsteen, isn't it?
This is Tonto.
Let me see.
Tonto.
Tonto. Looks like he's playing the...
Oh, that's great.
No, it
is.
That's a good picture.
Yes, would you want to say something?
Yes, it's a fine day.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Isn't that great?
Good to see JLO.
And it's always a pleasure to be here.
See you. That's
great. JLO, that's right. Can you get a picture of my shirt?
Okay,
yeah.
Let me see.
Thank you.
That's... Are we going?
Oh, yeah, we're going.
That's his shirt.
Are we getting
that? Hey, there it is. There. Now turn around. Okay. O'Brien flew again. Oh, wait. What is that? Hope. Yeah, that's Hope.
Someone's got some really nice clothes.
Okay.
Oh, I smell it right here.
Not me.
Who gave that to you, John?
My secretary. My loyal, trusting secretary. Okay. Here.
We're rolling. Did we get that?
It must be,
present of a...
You're doing a fine job.
No, don't put this on my shoulder. No. That's a...
I love that swimmer.
Oh,
his present.
What's that?
His present. Comments? Merry Christmas.
I think this is wonderful. I was just thinking that maybe I will give a present to Karen.
To Karen?
Yes.
Not yet. No.
Oh,
I'm not so
sorry. Karen doesn't want her present.
Okay.
Karen, she just wants to pose.
I will.
No.
There's a present.
Aha.
Uh-huh.
A rider horse.
It's to sit down in the bathtub. We use ours a lot. Once they learn to sit up, it's a lot easier than wrestling with them while you try to get them washed.
It's fine. Just thank you very much.
You needed this.
I'm trying to wash you in the bathtub. Well, that's really interesting.
Yeah, that's
just right here.
Yeah, that's out to not slip out.
Then you just, this is what you do when you babysit them, you stick them to the wall.
That's a good idea. Jacob, I don't see where your coat is.
Coming to town with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is pretty.
Yeah.
Look at the robot, Sean.